Sorry for the shakiness, we just sprinted here. Sorry. What engine is this? Don't get me wrong. I wonder if that's an AC. And that's the ES. Or if it's a new engine. Oh, you see those little branches going?
Yeah.
Unless I hit a tree or something. On the top of the tree. Oh, what's right near the sky? Down a hole. This one's going super slow. Stopping? I think it's stopping.
That's because
it's NS line up there, is what I heard. Let's hope so. Forget what Miles said, he's just playing around. Yeah, there's an NS train going by down there at the NS line, way back there. That was a cool panoramic view. Yeah, it's stopping. Think? Yeah, I think it's stopping. Yeah, it just stopped. Well, it's still moving, like, not even a mile an hour, I think. Dude, seriously. And it just stopped.
Hey, we can get across here and then...
No, we're not going. Train I saw, but I didn't record the other one. Unless they're stopping because of the diamond. It's even cross for the diamond. It's very windy right now. Is there another one coming? I think we might have a meet. I think. If you get a meet here, I'm gonna be happy. That's Potash Corp. It's like a salmon color, I guess. Oh, or are you just moving? Yeah, they're crossing, so that means they shut them off because it stopped right here. Also, I think I might have a meet.
Whoa!
There's groundhog poles all over the place. Unless we're not having a meet. I mean, they wouldn't stop. Whoa. Getting extremely windy. Hey. You heard? Yeah, they won't. They wouldn't. The last time I was here, I didn't bring my phone out with me, but a GP38 in a slug unit without the fans and stuff. Not like a, not a flat slug, but without the fans and stuff. They started switching, and then they brought out a truck and went down that way. I'll start a new video. See if there's anything wrong with this one. Wait, they're moving again. That is cool. That looked awesome. All the cars go ding, 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 ding. That was so cool. I'm jerking forward. Or am I not in it? crap, that's insane.